So let me get this straight. You're going to go fishing and you're going to use chicken, flavored chicken? Really? Yes. Yes, I am. All right, everyone, James here. I'm out at the beautiful Mercy Priest Lake in Nashville, Tennessee. And today I'm going to be trying out, I'm going to be using chicken flavored chicken, like cherry flavored chicken, but chicken flavored. I've used a packet for my ramen noodles, chicken flavored packet, marinated my chicken breast chunks in it. And we're going to try that out today. And see what happens. Alright, stay tuned. Here we go.
That what? Oh, yeah. Say what? Oh yeah, thank you. I just now realized what you said.
There's a bar just down the road.
Yeah, I'm recording too.
Hello.
It'll be alright.
I mean, is the sound that good from here to there?
Probably.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, that's all right. All right. Golly.
Wow.
Is he on my line, or is that just... I've never seen a catfish jump like that before. I think maybe he got my bait off and was happy about it and jumped up.
That's probably it.
Wow. That was weird. Yeah, I've never seen a catfish jump up like that. That was crazy. Huh.
There we go. Chicken flavored chicken. All right. Ella. Just to drag a little bit. What have we got here? All right. It's a nice cat. Woo! Yeah, buddy. Golly. If you want to. Good size one. Dang. I need my pliers. Woo! That's a nice one. Bunny. Golly. But anyway. Yeah. Chicken flavored chicken is working. Thank you. Yeah, it is. Holy crap. Almost took my pole, huh? Do you want him?
You don't want to throw him back.
Well, hang on. All right. I'll get back with y'all here in a minute. All right. Let's put another piece on there. Woo, man. That was something else. Back out there and see what happens again. Whew. That kind of gave me a workout. Whew. All right. Whew.
Let's see what's going on here.
Again, folks, that would be Kathy, and she's using some chicken, favorite chicken, and she's going to pull in a big one, so we're just going to hang out there and check it out. Oh, yeah, I think I got a little bit of sunburn chicken fried, chicken flavored chicken fried, hang on. Hey, everyone. James here. All in all, it was a pretty good day of fishing, aside from the boats and the activity and jet skis and such. But camera issues, battery kept going dead and whatever. But if you like my channel, please subscribe, hit the like button, and stay safe out there in the crazy world we got going on. And until the next adventure, peace out.